Hi, now I'm going to demonstrate how to play the sound game. Traditionally, this is given in the primary classroom. However, in the toddler classroom, you'll often end up with older two-year-olds who are really ready to isolate sounds in words, and it's a fun game. They tend to love it and really love it when they they love it. So here we go. I have my adult helping me out off camera, pretending to be one of the children. You can play with a group of children, or one child, or two, and you can just let whatever child answer, or you can call them by name, but I like to just let whatever child answer, and usually it'll be several that will answer, and you don't need to make it a competition or any pressure on them, just whoever calls out the answer. Okay. Right, I have a fire truck. Fire truck. I see something that starts with fire truck. Fire truck. Bird, bird. I see something that starts with B. Bird, bird. Okay, so that's how I begin the game, is just with one object. And that's really just to teach them what the game is. And then I'll add objects once they have the hang of it. Okay. Lock. Bird. One that starts with B. Bird. Bird. And one that starts with O. Lock. Clock. Alright. We have rock. Heart. Star and pick. All right. One that starts with G.
Pig.
Pig. Pig. Let's have that sound at the end. Pig. Pig. Pig starts with P. Pig. See one that starts with S.
Star.
Starts with a G.
Goose.
Goose. One that starts with P.
Pig.
Pig. All right, and I've had, you know, children develop at a wide variety of speeds, right, in different areas. Some children, I get up to 5 or 6 items by the time, you know, they end their time in the toddler classroom. I've had some that can do a whole tray. It just, you know, it's according to their interest and where they happen to be in their window of development when you have them. So I don't have any expectations of how far children get with this. I just keep inviting them to it, and they really, really do love it. Just make sure when you're doing this work that you really isolate the sounds and don't add a vowel to the consonants. And I think I did a close-up, so just a tray with a few items. And some of these are just like little household items, like the lock. Some are figures I bought in like at craft stores. Some are the star. It's a button. You know, you can find button shapes. Just any sort of replicas, and this is one too that parents, you can play this at home or like in the car when you're waiting, someone to get out of, you know, practice, just a way to spend time with your child. I really like the interaction. It's easy to do with just items in your, you know, purse or in your glove box or items in the car. You can play it really anywhere. You can play it in the grocery store, you know, with a, you know, banana, apple, orange, whatever. They do really love it. All right, thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe if you'd like to see more.